The University of Arizona broke ground on renovations to the historic chemistry building today. It's paired with the construction of a new collaborative learning facility. The renovations will keep the historic 85-year-old structure of the chemistry building intact. The combined project will cost $42 million. The project's expected to be done in December of next year. That is really cool. It's going to look amazing. Yes. Let's check in with Kyler's